Who also served as president of the Canadian Hockey League, was the driving force.